on the previous episode.
That squirrel booty.
And now, continued.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back playing Ice Age 3, Dawn of the Dinosaurs. We are going to the trade shack for no apparent reason, so we're going to leave said trade shack, and we're going to go around and collect some things, and get attacked by terrifying plants with eyes. Which apparently, I don't have any ranged attacks. Quack, 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 quack. Did I win? I feel like I won. Quack, quack. It'd be nice to have some way of knowing I'm actually hitting the bloody things, but whatever. Game doesn't need to concern itself with such things like physics. I do have a ranged weapon I completely forgot. Okie dokie, all is going splendidly well. There we go, delicious, nutritious apples. And smash some stuff up. Hello! It's like an iguanodon type thing. That's adorable. That's adorable. So, we are on our way to rescue the herd. I can't remember why, because I thought we saved them a minute ago, but apparently we didn't, and now I have to go save them again. To perform a wall bounce, use L to run up a wall. Press A to jump from wall to wall. Okay, is there anything over here I care about? Yes. My god! Get out of my way, my maniac! My god! Oh yeah! It's like bloody Call of Duty! Let me Call of Duty. Sort of, if you ignore the fact it's not like Call of Duty. Okay, okay, I'm kind of bored of collecting these things, so we're just going to move on. Don't, oh god, oopsie daisy. Don't really care about, ah, this is nice. Yep, yep, alright. Don't really care about the things anymore. So let's get some stuff. Oh. Double jump onto the hanging rock to perform a wall spring. Press A to spring from the rock. This is dramatic. I'm ready, pumped. Huh. Screw you physics, I do what I want. You're not the boss of me. Oh god. Cheeky son of a bitch. It's like the bloody plant from Yoshi's Island or something. Or Mario games in general. Speaking of which, I'm really tempted to do a playthrough of Yoshi's Island. Because it's like my favourite game of all time. Oh god. Oh god. My god. Begone, Venus flytrap scum. I love this gun. Boop. Boop. Oh, never mind. Okie dokie, on we go. Ow! Ow! Hey! Rude! What a throw. What a throw. Guy's got muscles. Okie dokie, on we pop. There's so many plants trying to kill me. Too many plants trying to kill me. They have the Triffids all up in this place. They have the blemming Triffids. See, I'm fine. Got this in the bag. Imagine a bag. Imagine this being in a bag. That's a general situation. Right. Bouncy, bouncy. I want dinosaurs. It's been a good 2-3 minutes without dinosaurs. It's far too long time. Far too long. I'm doing slapping mushrooms. Which is fine. People like slapping mushrooms, but whatever. Oh my god, let me hit A. I don't read this slowly. I know it's a game for 5-year-olds. And that you kind of like have to consider the fact that they can't read, really. But come on. It's just silly. If your child is dyslexic, they will love this game. Heave! Hip! Lovely. Purr. Purr purrs. Hear something loud. But I don't see anything loud. Bloody hell. Oh, Traodons. Oh, hello. Oh, it's a Stegosaurus.
What do you mean I'll never get in that tree? I see there's a plant nearby that'll help me.
I don't have a word with how this statue is giving me advice about my life. Yep. Yep. Oh, it's not the Stegosaurus, it's an Iguanodon. But still, it's awesome. Bloody Nora. You can't do this. You're dinosaurs. You're not sprouted from plants. Begone, dinosaur scum. There we go. It feels... I don't like killing dinosaurs. I never enjoy killing dinosaurs. Well, that's a lie. I really enjoy killing dinosaurs. but I shouldn't, you know, I love dinosaurs. It's like puppies. I don't enjoy killing puppies. Because I like puppies, you know, nobody likes killing puppies. I'm sure some people like killing puppies. But I don't like killing puppies. So why do I not mind killing dinosaurs? Maybe because it's never very serious. If I had to, like, cut one up or something, I'd probably feel pretty bad. Then again, I happily did it in Torok. So, can I go down there? I'm not confident. Ah, no, definitely can't go down there. Okay, this is a better idea. This is definitely a better idea. Na 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 na. Alright, kicking ass and taking names. Name of the rock or something. Ooh, you're new. The squirt plant can be. The squirt plant can be used to squirt various liquids. That's delightful. Alright. This is strangely erotic. Children, look away now.
We are going through a bit of a drought, aren't we? You're right. Those leaves do look withered.
On guard! On guard! Huzzah! Do you bounce? You don't bounce. Oh god. Proper platforming here. Hooray! Lovely. Lovely! Let's go smash this. Boop! And swap to our delicious lychees. There we go. And let's go kill some troodons. Troodon. More like dead don. Ha! Wait. Don't be extinct. LOL. I'll stop now. I'm so sorry. Okay. If This is science, by the way. If your plants have died, just squirt them with a leaf gun, and they'll be fine. Don't argue with science, thank you. There's so many statues, and I keep talking to them.
Water will wash away my troubles. Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
Quite good voice acting. Actually, sounds like Buck does. Anyways, let's get the character view crystals.
That is the meaning of upgrade.
Spin 40 pips, 60 drops of liquid, 10 spores.
Good choice.
Whatever. I'm just buying things, to be honest, because they exist. Dino targets multiplayer. I don't care. There's no way I'm gonna be able to play this online. I'm gonna put this out there. Somebody suggested I should do. It's not gonna happen. There's no way people are still playing this game online. Now what's going on here? Am I meant to spray this? Ah, of course, water defeats plants. How did I not know this? Bloody Nora. I believe I can jump. Whee! Splendid! Kinda reminds me of Prince of Persia, in a really sort of not at all like Prince of Persia kind of way. Serious platform this, if I fall now, I'll tell you. All the way back up. I'm not looking forward to it. Bloody Nora, guys, I'm dying. Save me. Remember me as a hero. Or remember me as a YouTube commentator. Whichever works for you guys. Probably the latter, got to be honest, but whatever. I'm a hero to I don't know. Whoop, whoop, whoop. There we go.
It's
platforming.
A
okay. Oh, hello. Oh, crystal. Ah! He's trying to kill me. Didn't actually see that plant. I just kind of thought I'd jump and hope for the best. And thankfully, the best was... Oh, God. Okay. Now time to slip and slide. Oh, right. No, it's not. Look at that booty. Look at that ferrety booty. It's fantastic. If you're into that kind of thing. Which I'm sure some of you are. God, this is trippy. If you happen to be on ecstasy right now, I do apologise because you've likely just thrown up everywhere. Because, God, it's messing with my head. Never mind anyone who's kind of popping pills. Nope. This way. And then... Nope. This way. What's this? What if I just... Oh, it's a tree. Oh, God. Why am I...
Only unpack my insect repellent.
Ow! Ow! Hey! Ow! Owie!
Go away! Yeah, I don't like bears, I don't like hornets! I don't like hornets! Ah! Bam, 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 bam! Bam, 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 bam!
There he is. If I keep moving, the hornets don't actually get to me, so... Oh god! Oh god! Oh god, the agony! Thank you! Leave me alone! I'm a lovely person, I don't deserve this kind of shoddy treatment! Da! 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 Okay, that went well. Are you kidding me? Bloody Nora. Is it specific to where I aim? Doesn't seem to be, does it? Just keep moving, just keep moving. This is how we move. There we go. Oh, look at the creepy. Die. I don't like you. Six-legged freaks. Kill the hive. Don't know why I'm killing the hive. Didn't really do anything to me initially. I mean, it's trying to kill me now, but that's kind of fair enough because I started to shoot it. I'm not really sure why I've climbed a tree just to kill some hornets, but I'm sure there's a very good reason. My parents were killed by hornets when I was but a babe. Oh, that's why. Your home and your children were in my path, so I've destroyed them all. To sum up the situation. I'm a bad person. It's a bad, bad person. Right, onwards! Ooh. Okay, you die now. You die now. Oh, okay. Okay. So many different needless mechanics for Buck. It's mad. Lasso! Okay, jump and lasso. Woo! Whew! Whew! Bit nerve-wracking that. Yep. Whee! Kind of amazing, but nerve-wracking at the same time. Whee! It's like they introduce all these mechanics and use them for about 2 minutes and then you never use them again. Oh, God. No, I don't care. I do not care. We get these ones because they're sitting there, otherwise, on we pop. Is this a slippy slidey one? Yes, it is. Despite it being flat. Oh, God. Oh, God. Left. Right. Left. Right. Left. And up. Hoorah. Hoorah. And jump to the side. And jump to the side. And jump to the left. And jump to the left. And jump to the right. And jump. Doing well, doing well. Good start. Good start, best in slot. Good start. And jump. And I'm going to slide upwards because screw you physics, I do what I want.
That nearly took me whiskers off.
Yeah, it took me whiskers off, it did. Whew, 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 whew. Bloody Nora. And right. And left. It's just a jump to the left. Wait, no, it's just a step to the... And a step to the right. You put your hand on your hips. Da, 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 da. Ooh.
This could lead to a sticky situation.
Why, honey? Ugh. Ugh. Ugh.
Like them sap pools.
Oh! Awesome. Yet again, new mechanics, but... Oh. Okay, the Dilophosaurus. Shh. They can't see me. They can probably see me now. Ah! See the dinosaurs. Ah! And dragonflies. Spin! Spin attack! Spin attack! That's not a spin attack! Where's my 8 star rate? Hey! Hey! No! No! Do not eat my delicious, nutritious face! Spin attack! I like it. I hit them once and I get like, splendid, heroic, you're amazing! Like, all I'm doing is tapping X like a crazy person. It's far more forgiving than Devil May Cry, let's put it that way. Oh, it's an Ankylosaurus. Hello, sir. Ah! Okay, pa-pow! Pa-pow! Good pa-powing. I'm gonna go ahead and run over here. You're kind of amazing. Pa-pow! 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 Ah! Ah! Come on, you. Let's play ball. Hep. Again, not really much in the way of tactics in this fight. Just kind of pick the things up, shoot it, repeat it. Because I thought that dodging it kind of let you do more damage by hitting it from behind, but that really doesn't seem to be the case. Although maybe it is and I've gone crazy. I know it does definitely do more damage from the side. But I don't really see the point. I don't really see the point in not just shooting it constantly. Assuming the plants respawn, and they probably do. Gotta say, not feeling that challenged right now. Not feeling that challenged right now. Which, again, fair enough. A game for children. But, yeah. Shoot that Anki booty. Look at this spike, man. This thing's vicious. Why is it trying to kill me as well? What did I do to it? I've done nothing to disturb you, Mr. Ankylosaurus. I see no reason for you to try to murder me. Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Pa-pa, 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 pa-pa. Hoorah! Hoorah! Bum.
That plant's got Manny and Diego! What kind of plant eats meat?
Maybe it's revenge.
Is Manny the cat or the big hairy thing? Heck, I'll save them both!
Hooray! Look at all them crystals. To the trade shack.
Yeah, welcome to the trade shack, Jack.
Okay, about that. Actually, go on then.
Right,
twisted
here.
My arm.
Just you and something else?
Don't care about the others. Continue A. It's going well, this.
Your Uncle Buck arrived just in time to save your daddy and Uncle Diego from the giant carnivorous plant. But he had to act fast, and that meant doing things his way.
Please, can we just skip this part? It's so embarrassing.
Manny, we're coming!
Help! We're in here!
Don't worry. I'll have them out before they're wholly digested.
Up to the rescue!
Digested?
Rule number 23. Do not feed yourself to a carnivorous plant.
Probably a typical... Oh, God damn it.
We're in here! Someone help us!
Time to whack.
That doesn't appear to be working. Ow! Hey! Hey! Rude! Ow! Let's get these guys down first, eh? Because they are kicking my booty! Ammo would be nice. Thank you! My God! Ow! Ow! Stop it! Okay. It's going better. It's going better. Right. Defeat the 5 borrowing vines. Okay, I can do that. Probably.
They don't look friendly. Find that you make like a tree.
Bloody This is crazy. This is crazy. Be gone, vine. Okay, this is going well. Oh, God. You stay still. I'm trying to kill you. God damn it. Let me do my job. There we go. Two to go. Where are they? You sneaky son of a gun. Splendid. Oh, for God's sake.
These guys don't give up.
Flowers are known for their tenacious abilities to try and kill rodents. This is science. Come on, Buck. Bring your A game. Need ammo. Need health. Really need health. Don't care about ammo. Care about health. Please provide health somehow. Because I'm going to die, apparently. I'm not really sure how I've got to this point where I'm going to die on Ice Age 3, but it's going to happen. Bloody Nora! Use the light cheese to feed the sea pods, okay. Ah, there we go. Come on, please. Oh, God! What are you doing? Buck, focus. Please be the final bit of the fight, because I'm not going to survive much longer. No, just focus. There we go. Whew. Oddly enough, Ice Age 3 doesn't have the best aiming system I've ever played with. Ah! Can't get hit again. One more hit, I'm done. I'm done. Isn't that all of them? Do I have to kill these things now? Should've done this from the start. This is far easier. Boom, bitches. Is there another one? There must be another one. No! No! Oh, you are kidding me. To be fair, they're giving me all my health back, so...
Not more flowers. These guys don't give up.
I think if I keep moving, I'm okay. I think. Just keep on moving. Keep on moving. Ah, see, that was good. Lychee time. Where's my lychees? There they are. Whee! A duck. Whee! A duck. Whee! A duck. Whee! Okay.
Shooting it directly doesn't seem to work.
Doing better. Doing better. Now, I do assume I have to kill these things, and that's why... Come on, focus on the right. There we go. Uno, dos. Why is every plant so determined to kill me? I'm a lovely little rodent. I don't deserve this kind of shoddy treatment. There we go. Shoot the plant petals till they win, and then use the lasso to peel them. Okay. Heave! Hooray! I need more ammo. I'm pretty much running out of ammo. Screw it. Ow! Yeah, it's not working. Definitely need ammo. Ammo! Beautiful, beautiful ammo! Heal, please. Thank you, please. Heave! Hip! This is actually quite a cool fight mechanically. Ow! Ow! Rude. Eve! Ah! Two to go, two to go. Looks like a... It's like a delicious, nutritious, disgusting pumpkin. Eve! Ow! Ow! Rude! Oh god, okay, I need health. Unless I've gone crazy, I'm sure I saw a stat. Oh god! Last one, come on! Don't hurt me, don't hurt me, don't hurt me. Ah! Oh, are you kidding me with this fight? This is mad. Really? I noticed! Ah! It's going well, probably. They're really hard to kill. Okay, oh, not in! Yeah! I've got like no health left, no health left, no health left. I've got like no health left, no health left at all. Free to go, ah, free to go, ah. Die, die! Lychees are super effective against plant petals. This is science, don't argue. Focus! Focus, Buck! Focus! Oh, for God's sake! Use the goop for protection and enter the inner... What? No! Oh, for the love of Jesus, lemons. Right, got all my health back. Let's do it again, shall we? This is really difficult! I don't want to say it's difficult, because it's clearly not really difficult, but it's... More challenging than I expect for my age, let's put it that way. Children are not going to do this in one go, let's put it that way. Oh god, what's that? Oh, I don't... Oh, that's the good... What, the kid of Blemmy told me. I used the goop for protection, so I'm covered in goop. Now how do I enter the flower? Onwards! Hup. No.
It's time to give this plant a
serious case of indigestion. God damn it. Come on, slap the ground. Slap the
ground.
Go, 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 go. Oh wait, I lost my goop. I lost my goop. Need more goop.
Now I'm gooped, I can get inside the plant.
I'm gooped good. Please slap the ground, please. Thank you, please. Thank you, Mr. Plant. Na 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 ninja. This is nice. It's going well. I suppose.
You two better thank Buck for his help.
Thank you, Buck. We did almost have him by the roots.
Sure,
ha,
we did.
Roots.
And this eye patch is just for show.
Now ask Mr. Buck if he'll help us find Sid.
Oh, no, no. I'm sure he has better things to do. It's okay.
Well, I was on my way to an arm wrestling match. With a giant tarantula. He wanted another go at me.
See? He's a busy
guy. That
doesn't
seem likely.
Would you help us find Sid?
Well, you seem decent for ground dwellers. Okay, fine. But I'm in charge.
Splendid! Positively splendid.
Straight shack in town.
Boop.
Step right over here.
Okay. I assume it's saved, so we are going to end it here. Thank you very much for joining me. Ladies and gentlemen, please do like and subscribe, and I'll see you lovely people in the next episode. Woo! Where I'm expecting more Tyrannosaurus Rexes. Lovely. Until then, cheers. Much love as always. Bye-bye.